Welcome back to Jyotri Online. This is Shobhit Agarwal. Welcomes you on the behalf of Jyotri Academy. Dear students, from today we will start discussing the chapter 2 of class 12 chemistry, that is electrochemistry. That is the chapter number 2. In some books that is also considered chapter number 3, because according to the latest pattern, the first chapter, that is suggested, has also been included. Okay. In this chapter, first of all, we will discuss Ohm's law and resistivity. I think you must aware with these two terms in physics also, because I think in class 11th in physics you have also studied these two terms. The Ohm's law, that is very clear, in the statement of the Ohm's law is the potential difference across the two ends of a conductor that is directly proportional to the amount of electric current that is passing through it. Okay, so that's why V is directly proportional to I. Now we will remove the sign of proportionality and we will introduce a constant that is known as R. Here R is the resistance of that particular conductor, and which is a tendency that resists the, or that opposes the flow of electric current through it. Okay. So in the next term, that will be V upon I is equal to R. So from this formula we can conclude that the ratio of the potential difference and the current flowing in a conductor, that is also constant at a particular, at a constant temperature, and that is equal to R. So I have already told you that R is the resistance of the conductor. Okay. Next, we will introduce with the term resistivity. We know very well that the resistance of any conductor, that does depends upon only two factors. The first one, the resistance that is directly proportional to the length of the conductor, and the resistance of any particular conductor is inversely proportional to the cross-sectional area. Okay, this is equation number one, this is equation number two. Now we will combine the both equations. So the equation will become R is directly proportional L upon A. Now remove the sign of proportionality and introduce a constant. And this constant, that is called rho, is our resistivity, or that is also known as specific resistance. And the unit of the specific resistivity is ohm inverse into centimeter. Okay. This is for today. Thank you.